What TV show lets you run wild through a supermarket?
Supermarket Sweep!
What TV show lets you grab everything you can get your hands on?
Supermarket Sweep!
And what TV show hides $5,000 and then helps you find it?
Supermarket Sweep!
Now we've just hidden another $5,000, so come and get it! Who's got the Lay's potato chips? Okay, you're on. Who's got the brawny paper towel? Okay, you're on. Who's got the French's mustard? Okay, and you're on. It's our Cruise to Paradise week here on Supermarket Sweep. And here's our captain and host, David Ruprecht.
Welcome to Supermarket Sweep and our Cruise to Paradise week. Now, all this week, our contestants will be competing for $5,000 and a chance to win a 7-day cruise to the Mexican Riviera on Carnival Cruise Line. Oh, yeah. Now, the three teams who have earned the highest totals in sweep and bonus rounds for the week will return on the final day for a chance at that Cruise to Paradise. So, let's get them started with their free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on the big sweep. There it is. And now somebody's going to get a chance at another 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So get your hands on your buzzers. For a beautiful complexion, you'll be proud to display... Tanya.
Camay soap.
Yes, good for you. An old-time complexion bar known as Camay. Okay, Tanya, that's 10 seconds. John, let's see if you can get the $50. Go out there, fast as you can, get that Camay with our tag on it. Within 30 seconds, it's $50. Within 20 seconds, it's $100. You ready? And go, John! No problem. All right. Come on, John! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, you got it. Yes, you did. Good for you, John. $100 added onto your sweep total. Congratulations. right on indeed. Okay, catch your breath over there, John. Let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Ralph.
Hi, how are you, David?
I'm fine. How are you?
All right.
All right. How do you know Dina?
Dina and I are neighbors.
Oh, what do you do, Dina?
Actually, I have a marketing company, and I came up with an invention that is now going into hotels.
What is that?
It's a smoke mask. It protects against smoke in the event of a fire.
Ooh, Ralph, how about you?
I actually manage hotels.
Oh. Do you have a smoke mask?
Not yet.
But you will.
Yes.
Lynn, how do you know Nona?
We are roommates.
And what do you do, Nona?
I'm a representative for a major insurance company.
And how about you, Lynn?
I manufacture parachutes.
How did you get into that line of work?
I sort of fell into it.
Oh! Got the host. Okay, good for you. Now, Nona, I suppose you sell insurance to Lynn's clients.
That I do.
John, tell us how you know Tanya.
She's my girlfriend of 8 months.
And what do you do, John?
I work at a major tire company in Mesa, Arizona.
Oh, Mesa, good. Tanya, how about you?
I was in the title and escrow business in Oregon, and I just transferred to Mesa to take a new position.
Where are you going
to
be next?
We're going to be in Mexico on the cruise.
It's Get the Host Day on Supermarket Sweep. We like that. Good for you guys. Well, you guys are ready to play. Let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all later. Good for you. Now we're going to play our household hints game. Look at these six products. We have sugar, strawberries, Jell-O, lemon juice, white wine, and toothpaste. I'm going to read several unusual ways that you could effectively use some of these products, and that's according to Mary Ellen's helpful hints. Which product am I talking about, okay? This item, fully prepared and ready to eat, makes a great hair-setting gel. Tanya.
Jell-O.
Let's see. That's right, it also makes a great dessert. Now, believe it or not, this item is perfect for removing red wine stains on your carpet. Dina?
Lemon juice.
Let's see. No. Red wine stains, removing red wine stains on your carpet, or you can drink it. Nona?
White wine.
Let's find out. That's it. Now, this stuff can be used to dry up pimples or to flavor your teeth. Dina.
Toothpaste.
Let's see. No. Order. Tanya.
Lemon juice.
Is it? Yes, it is. Dry up pimples and flavor your tea with lemon juice. Okay, here's the last one. You can mix this item with soap suds for a facial scrub or sprinkle it on your cornflakes. Nona.
Sugar.
Let's find out. That's it. For that peaches and cream complexion, use a facial scrub made out of sugar. Now, don't go away because our teams can just smell the sea breezes over there. They want their shot at our cruise to paradise.